around 4 months ago, I had to buy a new classical guitar, and I would like to show you that how it sounds, and I will practice a little bit. Four chords actually, C major 1-6-2-5, so C major 7, A minor 7 chord, D minor 7 chord, and G 7 chord. And I will improvise a C major scale on this whole chord progression. And let me know what you think about this guitar, how it sounds. I would like to hear your thoughts. So yeah, I would just play a little bit. If you have any questions about the chords, the chord progression, the scales, or anything, just leave a comment below. I will answer them. And let me know in the comment section what you think about these kinds of videos, because I never did anything like this before on this channel. And thank you so much for watching. See you in the next one.